If Google Chrome thinks you are in another country, then we know how to solve it. Watch this video till the end to learn how to fix it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. Many users have come across a bug where Google Chrome thinks they are from another country than where they are actually living. The issue can be easily fixed with the solutions we have provided here. So stick till the end and perform as shown to fix this issue. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you can try is clearing the entire browsing data of Chrome. Open Chrome and click on the three-dot icon and select the settings option. Scroll down and locate the privacy and security section. Click on the clear browsing data option. Select the advanced tab and check all the elements listed. Change the time range to all time and click on the clear data option. Method 2. The next thing you should check is whether you have a VPN enabled on your computer. Using VPNs, you can connect to different servers in different countries, making it look like you are accessing the internet from that country by changing your IP. If you have unknowingly set up a VPN, then it will justify why Chrome thinks you are in another country. Disable the VPN completely by using Windows settings. Type VPN settings in the Windows search bar and select the top result. Disable the toggles allow VPN over metered networks and allow VPN while roaming. Method 3. Another thing you can try is changing the device location on Windows 10. Right-click on the Start menu and select the Settings option. Click on the Time and Language option. Select Region and click on the Country or Region menu. Select the correct country you are living in. Also, change the regional format and restart your PC. Method 4. The next thing you can try is resetting Google Chrome, which will reset all its settings. Open Chrome settings again. Scroll down and click on Advanced. Keep scrolling down until you reach Reset and Cleanup. Click on Restore Settings to their original defaults. Select Reset Settings as shown. Method 5. If Chrome is unable to access your location, it may end up triggering this issue for you. Let Chrome access your location by following as shown. Open Chrome settings again. Scroll down to the privacy and security section. Select the site settings option. on the location option. Turn on the Ask Before Accessing toggle. Method 6. You can also change your search result location from Google's search settings. Open Google Search Engine. Type anything in the search bar and initiate the search. You will notice the settings option in the upper right part of the screen and click on it. Click on the See All Settings option. Scroll down to the region settings and click on Show More. Select the region you are currently in and click on the Save option. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. If the solutions doesn't help you with this issue, join our Facebook group and share the issue with us in your own words. We will definitely try to help you out. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.